I'm tired of fake fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my